Larissa Shumkova only learned that her son was detained in Russia via letter informing of his arrest. In dry official wording, with only the date of the arrest and the reason listed as participating in an extremist group, the letter doesn't list a specific organization, but it is known that Oleksandr is an activist in the Union of Ukrainian Youth. The Union of Ukrainian Youth isn't an extremist organization. It helps educate and develop young people. They traveled around the Kherson region giving presentations about Ukrainian military heroes and Holodomor survivors. Even though he was an active volunteer, there are a few pictures of Oleksandr on social media. His mother told us that he closed his social media accounts a while back. He was serving in the Ukrainian military before he was reported missing. How Oleksandr ended up in Russia is still a mystery. He wasn't planning on going anywhere. If he would have been planning something like that, he would have told someone about it. According to the Ukrainian authorities, nearly 50 citizens have been detained in Russia for political reasons. Their cases have been presented to the European Parliament. Some of the Ukrainians who were arrested in Russia appeared in court with little evidence provided by the authorities for the reason behind their arrest. Yet, they were placed behind bars. When I visited the lawyer, I was told the FSB had no evidence. They have charged him, and only then did they begin to search for evidence. Ukrainian officials from the Foreign Affairs Ministry have already visited Oleksandr in the Russian holding cell. The consul told us about his mental and physical health. He told us that Oleksandr's moral and overall state is fine. That's all I know for now.